objective lies at the heart of the Isle. The third will remain to guard the ship, while the second patrols the perimeter and eliminates any threats. The first will come with me to secure the research facility. Let no man doubt the import of our mission. The Alagans found a means to capture Icons alive, and their knowledge lies hid upon this isle. If we can but acquire it, we would be able to prevent the beings from returning to plague us, thus ending the cycle of rebirth. I need not remind you that success will raise our legion high in the Emperor's regard. Yet, by the same token, his Radiance does not tolerate failure. That is all. All troops, prepare for deployment!
To think that the knowledge used to bind no less a being than Bahamut sleeps here.
Imprisoning a primal in such a manner would represent an effective means to halt the cycle of summoning, were it not for the grave and obvious risks.
Indeed. We need but refer to past experience, that of Bahamut's calamitous return, to see why this is not the solution we seek.
Held in duress, a primal will continue to nurse its hatred for mankind. And when it inevitably breaks free, its rage will be beyond quelling.
Whatever folly the Garlians mean to commit, they can wait. We must remain focused on our task.
Yes, of course. It would not be polite to keep the Archbishop waiting.
That would explain my men's silence. We meet again. And this time, we will not be interrupted. Come! Show me your power, champions of Eorzea!
To this!
That I have experienced it firsthand, and Eorzea's defeat seems less inexplicable. You are a formidable foe, and I have thoroughly enjoyed our time together. Alas, all good things must come to an end. Alagan's secrets await, and there is no profit to be had in remaining here. keep them occupied.
It would seem we have no choice.
You must continue on. We will hold them here.
Take the eye. It should still hold enough energy to be of use to you. I shall join you as soon as I am able.
Enough talk. Make haste and stop the Archbishop.
From these eggs did my children hatch, and once they were full grown, they took wing and spread across all the lands of Hydaelyn.
Thank you. Beloved daughter, the light abideth within thy heart again. Full valiantly didst thou overcome thy many trials. But glory not in thy success. For the servants of darkness are ever close at hand. Receive of me my blessing once more. And go forth to shine thy light on all creation.
Thou hast broken down the wall I built around thee, and partaken of thy mistress's blessing once more. Strong art thou, mortal, stronger than any other of thy kind. Having looked upon thy deeds, I am convinced thou art worthy to bear her light. The covenant bound me to thee, but 'twould seem our fates were mingled from the first. Though I will not fight thy battles, I will yet lend thee my wings. Cast out the darkness.